Section 1 of 2 timed finals girls distance medley championship. Meet record 11-22-23, set by Harvard Westlake, North Hollywood, California, last year. In this race, Concord, Carlisle, Massachusetts, Corning Track Club, New York, Spruce Creek, Florida, Chester Valley from Pennsylvania, Cherokee Roadrunners from Kentucky, Richfield from Connecticut, Syosset from New York, Peabody from Massachusetts, Bishop McGann Mercy from New York, and Weymouth Youth from Massachusetts. Syosset in the lead.
Boys 4x mile, we need the following teams: Lawrence Central, Chabuco Hills, Charihoe Regional, Don Bosco Prep, Adrenaline, and Brothers. Come on down.
Still Syosset, followed by Weymouth Youth from Massachusetts. Richfield from Connecticut in third. Battle of New England. Spruce Creek from Florida in fourth, leading the chase pack. Syosset pushing the pace on the back stretch. New team into second. Spruce Creek from Florida into second. Syosset from New York, your leader. Syosset, Spruce Creek, Ridgefield, and Concord Carlisle from Mass. Syosset handing off. 346.93 for that 1,200 leg. Ridgefield from Connecticut, handed off in second, and in 350, Spruce Creek, followed by Concord Carlisle, Weymouth Youth, and Peabody. Look at Ridgefield and Spruce Creek there on the backstretch. What a race for first. Great 400 meter leg. Ridgefield from Connecticut. Syosset. Ridgefield. .58 for Ridgefield, that 400 meter leg. Syosset, 60.46. Spruce Creek, 59.66. And for Peabody, 58.08, the fastest split. Bassett back in control. Ridgefield in second. 447-37 was the cumulative split for Ridgefield. Now in second. Ridgefield, Spruce Creek, Syosset. Hannah Fleming for Ridgefield right now. Making a great move. Peabody from Massachusetts. They had the fastest split on the 400 meter leg. Concord Carlisle from Massachusetts into third. It's Ridgefield on this leg, though. Coming up on the mile leg. Syosset into second. Ridgefield on this 800 meter leg, handing off in first. Ridgefield from Connecticut. 220.69 for Ridgefield. Syosset in second. Concord Carlisle with a great 219.53 leg. Followed by Spruce Creek and Peabody. Sarah Guillaume for Ridgefield. Lauren Gruber for Syosset. Syosset followed by Spruce Creek. It's Ridgefield, Syosset, Spruce Creek, Concord Carlisle. Biddy with a good move on the backstretch. Concord Carlisle being anchored by Caitlin Lawler. Peabody being anchored by Katarina Roca. She ran a great race yesterday. Sarah Guillaume, Ridgefield, your leader here on the home stretch. Peabody from Massachusetts into second. Syosset now in third. Ridgefield from Connecticut, well out front.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets
Greenfield, and Peabody. Katarina Rocha anchoring for Peabody. Here's Richfield. Sarah Guillaume. Peabody in second. Weymouth Youth in third. Bell Lap for Richfield. Girls Distance Medley Championship, section 1 of 2, timed finals. They're running for their spot on the podium. They want to try to break into the second section times. Here it is, Richfield, Peabody. Katarina Rocha running an excellent anchor leg for Peabody. Now into third, Cherokee Roadrunners from Kentucky. Also in that pack, Weymouth Youth. Katarina Rocha, Sarah Guillaume battling it out. Richfield and Peabody making this a great race. Richfield and Peabody right here on the home stretch. Peabody and Katarina Rocha. Peabody from Massachusetts, your winner, Section 1, Girls Distance Medley Championship. .50664 for Peabody for Katarina Rocha. 12:21.56. Richfield, 12:23.37. Concord Carlisle in third, 12:35.10. Weymouth Youth in fourth. Cherokee Roadrunners in fifth. Cherokee Roadrunners with a great 5:10.62 anchor leg.
And welcome to the Caribbean. Page 33 of your